An out-of-control monster truck in Mexico killed at least 8 people. The truck drove over old cars before plowing into the crowd during a show on Saturday. 79 people were hurt, 4 critically. Witnesses say the driver appeared to hit his head as he drove over the cars, losing his helmet. Alcohol was detected on his breath, but officials aren't saying how much. He faces possible manslaughter charges.